told me, so I told him just to give him.
Okay, I don't have a third person, so I hope my dog is okay. Kiddo, wake up. You're supposed to be paying attention. She's listening. She has. There she goes. Yeah, she's listening. And then Aiden. And then Jose. My mother wanted to write a book. I wanted to write a book. And my friends have wanted to write books. There's so many people that wanted to, but only few who have. I want to inform you that J.K. Rowling did. J.K. Rowling is an inspiration to all writers because of her dedication to her series despite her struggles, and has helped create more ease for writers who are also struggling with their own writing. There were many things about J.K. Rowling's process that created Harry Potter that has inspired some writers that may be doing similar methods in thinking that they are failing. J.K. Rowling takes her time, gathers experiences from her life, and studied English. J.K. Rowling is an inspiration because she is a normal person who went through similar process and still feels like she's failing. I want to be clear that there is no right way to write a book, but there are common ways that people go through writing a book. In my major, I've heard many stories from my peers telling me about how people go out of their way to tell them that they're going to fail, that English isn't a real major, and this alone can discourage someone from obtaining an English major. Although J.K. Rowling makes it through her degree and even travels to Portugal to teach English. The English major itself is not for any specific job. It is a sharpened skill that eventually will create more opportunities for the English majors in several different areas that make them able to completely change their career depending on what they go after. I, like many of my peers, went to English to learn writing. Yes, it's something that you can learn from like a YouTube video from other people also going through writing. Although having that degree is a necessity for most writing careers. Many of us have to have two jobs that consist of our job that creates money in our job that creates passion. J.K. Rowling was an English teacher that wrote every chance she got wanting to finish her novel. J.K. Rowling is an inspiration because she is relatable to the ways that some would plan to write a novel. Writers get really close to their characters, and in many ways, the facts about J.K. Rowling's life, she explains a lot of the similarities between her and Harry's life, as in the house that she modeled after her childhood home, her birthdays, and the loss of her parents. Writers will sometimes bring their life into a character to bring out experiences and they're able to talk about. Lastly, this is the most important part. She took 17 years to write her story. If there is anything that discourages writers more, is time. And the more they spend on stories, the more discouraged they are about finishing them. J.K. Rowling finishing her book after 17 years is what creates a spark of opportunities for the writers who like to take their time. In an interview, when asked about why she talks so much about the benefit of failure, she says, "I stopped pretending to myself that I was anything other than what I was and began to direct all my energy to finishing the only work that mattered to me. Had I really succeeded at anything else, I might have found a determination to succeed in one arena I believed I truly belonged to."